Okay, we're back with the Maytag top load washer, model number MVW6230RHW, and we just got through filming the bulky items cycle with the four sheets, and we did a deep fill. I think we cannot duplicate that again with the autofill, so let me just kind of power this on and double check. Okay, so we're going to power this on. And so it is set on bulky items, deep fill. You can't change that. So let's go heavy duty. So 1 hour and 32 minutes. The extra rinse is on, so let's turn off the extra rinse. So now that's off. So we're going to be somewhere around 1 hour and 13 minutes. Let's look at soil level, normal. Do extra light, see if that brings us down a little bit. So about 1 hour and 3 minutes. So water level set for auto. So that's what we want. So we want to wash the four sheets with an auto fill and see what happens. So to do that, we're going to use the heavy duty extra power. Turn that off. So that brings us down to 54 minutes. I think that's fine. Soil level is going to be extra light. I think that should work out just fine. So let's go ahead and get this loaded up and get this thing started. And the sheets are completely dry, and see how that goes. Okay. So these are fresh out of the dryer. There's one. There's two. Number three. There's number four. Just try and bounce this up a little bit. That looks pretty good. So we hit start. We're gonna hold this down. Okay. Make sure we're okay here. Looks pretty good. Make sure we're focused one more time. Not enough time to do that, so we're just going to leave it right there. I think we're okay. So we do show 53 minutes on the control. Right there, 53. Thank you. Okay, so we're done. Spin drive's fine. I don't think there's anything wrong with that. If you have any questions or comments, please let me know. We'll do some more videos of this washer, maybe. I still need to do the mop head test with the old mop head. You know, I just want to see what it can do. Maybe I'll do that on the live stream. Anyway, guys, happy Easter. Take care. We'll see you next time. Thank you.